never thought it would happen to me. Just wanted to fit in. It was a social thing with friends at first, and then it turned into a weekly thing. Then it snowballed into something a lot worse. Started skipping class, I quit baseball. Everything was gone. Just to fight one more diamond block.
Minecraft is an online building video game created by one Marcus Persson. The game was released in 2009 and has taken the internet by storm ever since. Players mine resources from the block-like world they are placed in and craft these resources into other devices used to maim fictional characters, such as skeletons and zombies, and to build structures for themselves within the world. When the game reverts to nighttime, various hostile creatures appear out of the darkness and prey upon the player. If you perform a ritual in-game, including creating a black gate, you may enter an underground realm within the game called the Netherworld, a land of fire and brimstone. Brimstone being called Netherrack in-game. Sound familiar?
Now, we've heard multiple reports of people being attacked by mining gangs. What are these mining gangs?
Mining gangs, it's when people get, kids get cut off of Minecraft. Like, the power goes out, the computer breaks. They go out and find other kids that have been cut off. And they go out and they don't know it's real. And I've seen kids break all the bones in their hands, and the blood is just everywhere.
So I was walking and I found one of those mining gangs they were talking about. Oh, there's another one. This is... What can I be doing?
Fox News has asked an associate journalist to interview two Minecraft players whose names shall remain undisclosed for privacy purposes.
Hi, I'm Dennis Green of Fox News. I'm here to ask you some questions about this game. Okay, first question. What is the premise of Minecraft? And how long have you been playing today for? Okay. You, sir, how long has it been since you ate something? You seem to have been playing for quite a while. Well, there you have it.
A recent study shows that at least 1 in 3 kids who begin playing Minecraft will become addicted. This has been a very steady trend since 2007, and in fact has been increasing by 30% in the past few months. The mining gang threat, which has been terrorizing several small towns across the United States, has also become an increasing threat. At least 20% more miner gangs have been found in small towns than there has been last year. This coupled with the very addictive nature of Minecraft leads experts to, like myself, to believe that 1/4 of the youth population will be addicted to Minecraft by the end of next year.
But there is not only despair, as some players have recovered from their Minecraft addictions by engaging in other activities.
Thomas, what are you doing?
Making this movie of me.
Perhaps there is hope for Minecraft addicts, but for now, only time will tell. John Rogan, Fox News.